Have you actualized fully?
What?
Do you understand the difference between thinking and being? To be is simply to exist. Try simply being. Think or be.
You're saying, don't think about the person I want to be. Just be that person. It was him.
This lady has lost her mind, brother.
Let me take you with us.
Okay.
A concerned citizen just walking past, and I hear her crying for help.
You just go. You don't ask. You just go. You're doing it, hon. We both are. We're actualized.